Okay.
We're live out in Dolan Springs with Bruce Perlewin, the CEO of HempInc.com. And take a look over here real quick. You're going to get to see, this is future visioning, Bruce called it, what your kin's domain could look like for you. And we are getting ready to go in here and start picking some of this fruit. Imagine how many people that could feed all in a sustainable way. Let's come back over here and we'll talk to Bruce real quick. Bruce, tell us what you got going on here.
Well, this is an organic orchard, and this is an amazing, amazing place. And we wanted to show you, you know, you saw we're showing you how to build a kin's domain. This is a projection into the future, you know, and you see these trees just laden with fruit. It's a big deal when you come out here and live out in the desert. It's rough. It's not so easy. But you want to know that this is what you're going to end up with on your kin's domain. We have here Professor Mark. I call Professor Mark. He's got a degree in agricultural. He's the brains behind it, except we have his father, Cloyd, here, who's probably the brains behind this before Mark was. So they've been out here growing these amazing organic grown fruits and vegetables. They have a vegetable patch in too. They have goats in the back. They had chickens. I mean, this is an amazing, amazing place. And it really does show you what your kin's domain is going to look like in the future. You got to see it. People don't understand pictures on the wall and diagrams. And that's why we video everything we do, so we can show you step by step how to do it. But luckily, we have, what, maybe 8 miles away from the model kin's domains, a beautiful representation of what's going to happen in the future on the kin's domain. Mark, you want to say a little bit about something? Oh, and he tells us all the mistakes that we've made, you know, and fixes them. But there's something I believe in that's better to do something wrong than not do anything at all. So thank God there's Professor Mark around to say, what did you guys do with this pump? You got these pump things, these engines fighting each other. And, you know, that's not how you dig a hole, guys. Let me show you how to dig a hole. So it's awesome to have somebody who's that experienced to become a teacher for all of us guys, so that we won't plant our potatoes upside down. And we won't think that our watermelons are tomatoes.
You're not inspiring us to move in with you, Bruce. Are we going to be able to eat?
Lots of food.
Oh, Professor Mark.
Lots of food.
All right, guys, we're going to be hanging out with Professor Mark and his dad today. And don't forget to ask yourself, who can you help? Okay, that's bad. Don't forget to ask yourself, who can you help today? No, you got to say it.
Okay, go ahead.
Don't forget to ask yourself, who can you help today?
Good.